Hello and welcome back. In this session, we're going to talk about reporting snapshots. So what are reporting snapshots? Well, a reporting snapshot is just a snapshot of a report taken at a point in time that you specify. It allows you to analyse historical data over a period of time. It's particularly useful for trying to spot trends or tracking the increase or decrease of something, such as the number of leads over a few months. When configuring a reporting snapshot, there's a few steps you must take. You must first create a custom object to store the snapshot, and on that object, you'll need fields to store the information. When creating the snapshot, you specify who the running user is, what the source report is, where you want to save the report, and the fields that you want to map. Once you've created it, you can then specify how often you want it to run, whether that is daily, weekly, or monthly. You can also set it up so that you're emailed the snapshot every time it's taken. You don't need to know the intricacies of a reported snapshot for your exam. Just know that a reported snapshot is just a snapshot of a report that is taken at a point in time, and it allows you to analyse historical data over a period of time.